we call Taipei, Taiwan home right now. And we have 10 reasons why you've got to come visit this beautiful country.
Taiwan is really safe. Walking on the streets or even taking a taxi feels extremely safe. Also, we've had friends who've left their stuff in a restaurant and then come back 2 hours to find it in the same exact spot. So don't worry, it is safe.
Number two, you may come to Taipei and see rows and rows and rows and rows of houses. But in reality, Taipei and Taiwan is one of the most beautiful places we've ever seen. Once you get out of the city and into the mountains, this place is gorgeous. You can go scuba diving or you can go hiking up beautiful mountains.
And we've sure gone hiking. Number three, it is a hiker's paradise. There's so many trails that are accessible from the city, and there's also a trail where you can start from the beginning of the island all the way to the end. So if you enjoy hiking, make sure to come to Taiwan and check it out. We've sure joined and started hiking a lot more once we got here.
People in Taiwan are so friendly. So number four, friendliness. We've said this about a few places and about our own country of Canada before, but people in Taiwan are especially friendly. You can get lost in the streets, ask someone for directions, you might not even know the same language, but they will still try to help you out.
Number five, food. You can find a lot of delicious food for really good prices here in Taiwan. You can either eat at the Michelin star restaurants or you can eat at the night markets. And if you want a combination of the two, you can even eat at the Michelin recommended food stalls in the night markets. There's also a lot of variety of food here. You can find anything from like Japanese, Chinese, a combination of local and Chinese, and even Mexican food. And you're sure gonna pay a fraction of the price than in other places in Asia.
Just like food, flights are really cheap here. So number six, flights and travel. Taiwan is located in the middle of East Asia, meaning that it's super easy to get pretty much anywhere else in Asia in 2-3 hours, and it's really cheap to do so. We're talking like $80 flights to pretty much anywhere. So come to Taiwan if you want to use it as a base to travel to the rest of Asia as well.
Number seven, Taiwan, it's really cheap. It's cheaper than a lot of the major countries in Asia. And if you go outside of the big city in Taipei, you're going to be able to find rooms for around $10 a night American, or even $2 to $3 for a meal. So it's a really good budget-friendly place to come visit.
Number eight, the Taiwan government has the largest collection of Chinese relics, antiquities, artifacts, and paintings, and all of that from over 8,000 years ago up until now. The collection is huge, it's beautiful, and it's worth checking out at the National Palace Museum in Taipei.
There's also a lot of temples and shrines to see around if you are into that as well. So number nine, in Taiwan, the healthcare system is really cheap. So if you come and do just a walk-in, it's gonna cost you a fraction of the price that it would cost in the United States or anywhere in North America for that. And if you wear contacts like Jesse does, you can buy them here for a lot cheaper. There's also a lot of hot springs and a lot of traditional medicine. So you can come here to take care of your health and it's not gonna cost you a lot of money.
The prices are even for tourists. As residents, we get a cheap price, but for tourists, it's around $80 to get like anything at the doctors here, which is cheaper than the US most of the time. Last but not least, number 10, probably what we love most is the culture here. Taiwan represents a East versus West, old versus new, and it mixes it so beautifully. You can go walk down the street and see temples or new buildings right beside each other. You see locals exchanging times with foreigners, and if you're coming to Taiwan and Asia, Taipei and Taiwan are the perfect starting point for your journey. You're gonna feel still a bit more of the Western home, but you're gonna get introduced to the beauty of Asia.
So if you liked our video, make sure to like it down below, and while you're there, leave us a comment and subscribe. See you next time.